And welcome to yet another video, and today is going to be a story time video. I should have a stop motion nascar race going up sometime today, but this is the story time of how I my first nascar race. All right, I also psyched to go to 2018 fall Talladega because that was my first nascar race. That was before I even started my YouTube channel, before I even had the phone that I film on. So we woke up early in the morning, I think it was. No, it was late. We woke up at about 9 o'clock. It took forever for his wife to make breakfast. After like 2 hours, we were almost late. We almost missed the opening ceremonies and that what. But we got there just at the perfect time. You know, it was a cool race. I think that race, it was either 2019 or 2018. It was my first race wherever. But somebody kept on yelling, somebody hit somebody, which if you ever go to the side of a race, and you hear a kid yelling at the top of their voice, somebody hit somebody. That's me. And I kept on yelling, somebody hit somebody. That's a bunch of big wrecks. Kyle Larson flipped. I think that was it. Because I've been to 3 Talladega races in my life. 3. Talladega 2018. And both 2019 races. So, yeah, that was a pretty cool race. Amarola won. Yeah, Eric Amarola won. I think that was the one where Harvick crashed on the first lap, like the fourth lap. Yeah, Harvick crashed out on the fourth lap. That's all I gotta say about that one. My eyes look watery. Yeah, probably. Because I just woke up and I'm trying to keep them open. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, commenting, liking, and subscribing. We were yelling so much. But I'll see you guys in the next one.